And emotionally, it's very draining to, I mean, it's a lot to take in that you have this mutation, and I've had it my whole life. The best part of my day is in the morning. I get up at 4:30 in the morning and walk my dogs. Every single day, they're all happy to get up, and we go for our walk and then get ready for work and go to work. Co-worker who worked at UNR with me, she told me about it. And while I did the test, they tell you if you have something wrong that the geneticists call you. And so they called to schedule my appointment, and so then I knew something was wrong. He called me and said that I had the BRCA1 gene, and I had a big eye-opener, and it's like your risk for cancer is so much higher when you have this BRCA mutation.
It increases her chance of getting breast cancer to somewhere around maybe 60% on average over the course of her lifetime, and then it increases the chance of developing ovarian cancer to in the 30 to 50% range. So these are significant elevations in risk, but not every woman will go on to develop those cancers. The problem that we're at in the genetics space is we really can't predict with good accuracy who is more likely to get cancer versus not.
I went to my gynecologist and she, you know, agreed that I need to have my ovaries out.
Because ovarian cancer doesn't really present with early warning signs or symptoms, that it would be something that would be recommended to really significantly minimize the chance that she were to develop that cancer.
Gynecologist and my gynecologist did the surgery, and they do it robotically, and so it's just amazing. I was home for a week, and then I worked from home half day the second week, and then I was back to work. A lot of people that have the BRCA, their mother had breast cancer, ovarian cancer, and there's a huge family history, but mine was very isolated, and I came up with it, so anybody really could have it. And so it's just, knowledge is power, and so it's good to know, and then you can decide what you want to do. I want to live a very happy, healthy life, and family's very important to me, and my friends and my animals. Feel like it was a blessing that I did the DNA testing.